Carry pro tip for beginners. If you guys are new to concealed carry, it doesn't hurt to carry around an empty holster with an empty firearm around your house. Just get used to it. I promise it'll make things so much easier when you're out and about. You guys are worth it.